Black Power Day 2 of the official grand closings over here at Crenshaw Plaza. We are specifically targeting Burger King and Popeyes right here. And today, we had a double shutdown. Both Popeyes and Burger King shut their dining room. Well, Burger King only did it temporarily. Popeyes is still shut down.
Y'all know what's going on up in there. Y'all know the disrespect that takes place.
Grand closing, y'all. What that word say? Close.
Everything that happened. We came up in there. We tried to talk to you. But you act like we, you know, we didn't speak the language or something. So we're going to speak this language, and we're going to cut off that dollar. Hold on a minute.
So again, today they have both dining rooms closed. Burger King just opened theirs back up. So this is day two. Hopefully more of y'all to send these videos to helping us spread the word. You yourself not coming. Black power. Grab some toilet paper.